Definitely, this is designed by Kate Mars, and I'm, yeah. I think I make it so fucking like Topshop, it's just belief. but you still cute in here for the question.
You would just said, yeah, I like that.
Hardcore. Very hardcore.
Thanks.
Tell me your name and your age.
Okay, my name is Ellie.
Uh-huh.
And I'm 22 years old.
Okay. And what did you buy today from the Cape Moss Topshop collection?
Today I bought, let me show you, sunglasses.
Mm-hmm.
Because they're very similar to the Ray-Ban.
Yeah.
Actually, I wanted to buy the Ray-Ban, but I like the swallow.
Yeah. Okay. That's nice.
So I bought that. But I came actually to buy the dress with the Hawaii flowers.
Yeah, but it was sold out.
They sold it out.
So did you just buy the sunglasses?
Exactly, but I will come back and get one for me and for my friend in Switzerland.
Oh, right.
And possibly the jacket, the blazer, with the stripes.
Yeah, is that the only things you liked in the collection, or did you like other things as well?
I like the West with the it didn't fit me because they just have only size 10, it's the smallest.
Yeah,
they've got,
so
right,
yeah,
now,
you need smaller size.
Size 6, but they have a size 10 and they didn't fit me here.
Yeah.
And the rest of it, I didn't like it personally, not for me.
Yeah.
I'm sure they are, you know, people who, you know, they fit, but not for me.
Okay. And what do you think of the quality overall?
I didn't add in that much, but I think, well, you know, Topshop quality.
Yeah.
I mean, for that price, you can't get the best, but it's not bad. It's not bad, I have to say. The red dress with the gold print, I didn't like the material.
Yeah.
That was what I didn't like.
Yeah, it felt
a
bit...
The navy blue one, black, was actually quite nice.
Okay then, thank you very much.